Freshman kicker Christian Higgins hit a 29-yard field goal with 3 seconds remaining to give the Albright football team a 9-7 victory over Widener. Midway through the first quarter, Alec Vignola hit Mike Jordan for 31 yards, and he found Milton Cordero on a leaping grab at the Widener 2. Chris Dawson rushed in from 2 yards out to give Albright a 6-0 lead. Cali Boyce then picked off Graham Jesperson at the Widener 34. The Lions moved to the Widener 14, but Higgins' 31-yard field goal was off the mark. In the second quarter, Grant Baylor blocked a punt to set up the Lions in Widener territory. Albright made it to the Widener 13, but a fumble forced and recovered by the Pride defense kept the score at 6-0. The teams traded punts through the third quarter. Widener took over with 4 seconds left in the period, and the Pride mounted a 12-play, 80-yard drive that culminated in a 1-yard touchdown run by Rob Ennis on 4th and goal with 10 minutes remaining. The extra point gave Widener a 7-6 lead. On 3rd and 8 from the Widener 36, Alec Vignola completed a 9-yard pass to Milton Cordero. A sack on first down pushed the Lions into 2nd and 17 from the 34, but Vignola found Kyle Dickerson for 18 yards, putting the Lions into field goal range in the red zone. Vignola hit Malik Jackson to put the ball in the Widener 8, and a 3-yard loss on a rush by Vignola preceded an incomplete pass through the back of the end zone. That set up 4th down for the Lions at the 11 with 8 seconds to play. Higgins lined up for the 29-yard field goal, and Widener used its 2 timeouts in an attempt to ice him. When the ball was finally snapped after the timeouts, Higgins drilled the kick to hand the Lions the lead with just 3 seconds to play.
Felt like a heavyweight fight, and you know, came down to the last round, and so it was certainly exciting. The defense just kept us in the game and just kept giving us the ball back and did a great job. And we always talk about special teams being the difference maker for you, and that's what you saw today. And Coach Boyer, you know, did a great job of fixing some things, and Coach Erger, who works with him very closely on special teams, you know, really made some valuable contributions here this week to get some things fixed that needed fixed. And then at the very end, I mean, Christian Higgins is a freshman kicker, you know, and he's in relief because of an injury. And, you know, last week he had an opportunity to kick a field goal and missed it. And here we are today with 8 seconds on the clock and a chance to win the game. And they iced him twice, you know, with timeouts. And he never flinched, not once, and hit the thing right down the middle. You know, game winner. And so, you know, I'm excited for him. I'm excited for our special teams units and our staff, and just so proud of everyone.
Albright returns to action at King's next Saturday at 1 p.m.